People being happy for people who are happy is such a magical thing. What's up everyone? Welcome back. If you're new here, I'm Aditya Mulukuri, the host of Dad's Podcast, the great feature for your bright future. Today, I'm here to discuss you about 12 things that happy people do differently. Number 1. Express gratitude. When you appreciate what you have appreciates in value. If we are thankful for what we already have, we will have a hard time ever being happy. Number 2. Cultivate optimism. People who think optimistically see the world as peace packed with endless opportunities, especially in trying times. Number 3. Avoid overthinking and social comparison. Comparing yourself to someone else can be poisonous. The only person you should compare to is yourself before now. Number 4. Practice acts of kindness. Selflessly helping someone is a super powerful way to feel good inside. Number 5. Nurture social relationships. The happiest people on the planet are the ones who have deep, meaningful relationships. Number 6. Develop strategies for coping. It helps to have healthy strategies for coping pre-rehearsed on call and in your arsenal of your disposal. Number 7. Learn to forgive. Heartbreaking feelings of hatred is horrible for your well-being. So try to forgive everyone who had harmed you or any disturbances to you. Number 8. Increase flow experiences. Flow is a state in which it feels like time stands still. It's when you are so focused on what you are doing that you become one with the task. Nothing is distracting you or competing for your focus. Number 9. Savor life's joys. Deep happiness cannot exist without slowing down to enjoy the joy. Number 10. Commit to your goals. Magical things start happening when we commit ourselves to doing whatever it takes to get somewhere. Number 11. Practice spirituality. When we practice spirituality or religion, we recognize that life is bigger than us. We surrender the silly idea that we are the mightiest thing ever. Number 12. Take care of your body. Taking care of your body is crucial to being the happiest person you can be. So this is today's episode. Hope I conveyed some value-added content to you. For more episodes like this, don't forget to follow or subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for listening this episode. This is Aditya Mulukuri, the host for Tats Podcast. Signing off. Peace.